I'm gonna close this link. It was just hearing it. But actually, I prefer... Let me see. This is a great arrange from a fan, actually. From a KOF fan. It's not really...
Probably the actual match.
Yeah, let me put that link in a little bit. Hold on.
Definitely probably get the actual match. Alright, well... I'm not entirely sure what I'm commentating. Random generic commentary. Well, I'm not quite sure I'm watching at the moment, but they've got a real good Benny Mari. And Ryo has him in the corner. Man grabs. Trying to scare him into looking for the throw, but he ain't biting. It's a brave option. I appreciate rollouts of EX Meaty Fireball into DP. Didn't play out.
Did you guys hear the music? Pretty Scottish.
Yeah, I thought I was commentating wrong there still. Can we just hit the street button so I can watch it?
Da 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 da.
So we have the player names up yet?
Oh yeah, we need to... Sorry, guys. My apologies. Let me switch the names real quick.
Wall. Loses it out. Most damage you could have gotten off that meter. Doesn't spend the money on guard point wall, but gets out anyway. And confirmed. Damage, and it's not quite enough. It's gonna hurt.
It is single steam, by the way.
Alright. Ooh, spies it out. He's had enough of scan CD. We got Stairmaster.
Alright, I'm gonna shut off the music, because, like, there's other music in the background, so it sounds weird.
That's probably a good idea.
Alright.
Old fashioned tick throw.
Got still green.
Real trained on not hitting buttons right now. Making all the right reads.
Well, it's not the single theme I wanted to show you, but it's the one, the only one I found.
Good reads.
Super
Every
read.
Every time he went to hit a button. It got evaded and stuffed. Every time he didn't hit a button, it got thrown.
That's right.
All right. Let's see if Leia can bounce back. Figure out what he needs to figure out.
That's right. No, he will. No, never mind. Leia's got this.
It's been so far. I think the trend has been lose round one, win round two and three.
That's right.
Let's see if he can do it. Lightning strikes again.
All right.
And punish.
Both of them staying kind of neutral distance right now.
All right.
Light going in.
Bar's dropping.
Still careful though. Like, that guard is pretty close, but Light.
I don't think guard bar's a problem anymore.
Respecting.
Ooh, actually catches the jump lead.
Oh.
Dirty.
If this would have been somebody else, that would have been a death. Just like... the loops. Unfortunately, Rebel don't know about them loops. Well, maybe he does, but he can't do it.
Those things are a pain.
Yes, they are.
things are real obnoxious to do. Ooh. I don't know why he hit sweet. That was not the option you needed, though. That's unfortunate.
Oh, yo, yo.
Clean jump in from Boyva, though. Quadra has been the main attraction so far. So Boyva can take him down.
Corner. Oh, what was that?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was supposed to be Tiger Knee Lightning Ball, but...
Yep.
That's unfortunate. He spent meter on that, too. That sucks.
Yeah. Oh, wait. I'm mixing something here. We're like a little bit into top 8, maybe just a little bit. We only got about 3 people. 4, maybe.
Wake up H2.
Bad decision.
That's unfortunate. I'm not sure what he was looking for, but that probably wasn't it. All right. X Vice has been doing work though, so he's definitely still in this.
She's the type of character though, they can pick it back up.
Got the air there, attempt. Knocks up half his health bar.
Oh, but so far she's lost half of her life. What was that?
Good roll.
That's a crazy play right there. Risky.
Alright, gets out of jail.
Alright, out of the jail, but spending the whole bar for it.
Spends the bar. Right. Hey, it gets you away from karate.
Okay, cool.
Punish. Alright, what's he got?
He wanted to go for a cross up.
Catches it, can't get anything off of it. But at least didn't let him get out for free.
That's right.
Convert. Doesn't need to spin any drive on it either.
Alright, Commander. Oh, not a save jump. He wasn't able to do it just right.
That's unfortunate.
Very unfortunate. Lyek has shown a lot of strength throughout this tournament. Lots of it. But unfortunately, he's out.
Alright.
Shame. Shame. But that's the way it is.
Weibo stays alive and advances.
Well, what makes it? That was good.
That was a good set.
I actually feel good for having gone 2-1. Weibo, of course. Winter Showdown, but I feel good about taking one from him and almost winning. I mean, it was pretty close.
Was it 2-1 or was this 2-0?
2-1. I think it was 2-0, yeah.
Yeah, he had some unfortunate moments.
All right, guys, so right now for the top 3, we got Canibalito. I mean, Animal, sorry. We keep referring him with the old name. But yeah, that's Animal and Violent Kane. It seems that this time, Animal went to the restroom. They're just waiting for the match to be up. Okay, I got to go to the restroom. See you guys in a bit.
When nature calls.
Yeah, you just got to answer it, man. Sorry. Are you guys like right now? It's up one of the hypest matches that I can't even speak right. Mr. Rekkas versus Mr. Stylish combos.
Someone's got all the Rekka loops and infinites going.
That's right.
Those things.
He's the master of the Rekkas.
I practiced them for like a day, and the amount of cramping that gave my hand made me immediately stop. That stuff's painful.
Hey? You get that carpal tunnel syndrome. I'm sure he'll get it soon. He's going to have to retire from fighting games pretty soon. That's the pain.
Yeah. No, it's all good.
That's right, guys.
SNK, looking out for you.
Absolutely. Hey, like,
take him out of KOF-14, you won't need him.
That's why you definitely won't need them. Our players are getting some chronic pain, so we're going to have to fix that.
It's the price you pay for KOF fame.
Yes.
There's a lot of Psylocke happening behind me.
Is that what's going on there? Oh, yep, totally is.
Good old-fashioned Marvel 2. All right. And we are ready. $15, but 95 Kyo's got damage under his belt.
Yeah,
so it's team. Let's see what kind of Alito's got.
I think his team, what, like $10.02?
Yeah, it's team $10. Team $10 plus this game.
Like, if you were to divide fractions on characters of the cost of the game of each character. Nobody wants to mad right now. Nowadays.
Alright. Has to beat something, doesn't get out of it though.
Oh yeah, Violent King is on the rise. I don't know how to switch him. This is a very simple. Oh, there you go. Swap. Save. There we go.
Good conversion.
Oh!
That's this round.
Mr. Violent Kane loses Yori.
He has converted just about every stray hit in the proper karate damage.
Yeah, sorry guys, we fixed the names already, hopefully. You can all see that how that's changed.
Again. Puts himself a little meter too.
No Rekkas, no infinites. Everybody's like, yay! You guys!
Right. But there's almost to the wall.
That's right. Violent King's Kyo is very good. If you think all he has is Yori, you're sorely mistaken.
Spins the meter, closes it out.
That's right.
Correct decision. You'll get more meter. You don't necessarily get Kyo back, though, if karate lives. About to say he was sticking to the ground, but clearly I was wrong. Conversion.
Oh, he went for the invincibility at the beginning of that move.
Great into it.
Well, Byron Kim doesn't know he can just down C if he gets rid of that.
Oh, punish, this could be it. Overshoots it and pays for it. Alright. Advantage Violent Kane.
Man, I'm so hungry. So thirsty.
Somebody wants to sell you both of those things.
Absolutely.
Don't you worry. Vegas has you covered.
But
that spies out the jump.
Barely.
The jump again.
Oh.
Spins the meter, and pushing out all the counter hits.
Oh! Oh!
Run up the X Rekka, pulls off!
What's with these plays, man?
Guess he was looking for a hop back. If he wasn't, that's what he found.
See, that's the thing, when people get to such high level, you just don't see, like, the wreckage anymore. You see, like, guys having fun. And wrecking each other. Still wrecking, yeah.
Spies it out. Ooh.
Fails it.
Converted. fix it up afterwards anyway.
God damn it.
All right.
Karate.
Point violent game.
Ay, ay, ay.
Violent. Kind of believed it was on a good roll right up until he accidentally overshot his, well, I guess it was the vice jump command grab.
Yep.
So let's see if he can't shore that in and turn this around.
Yeah, unfortunately, if you don't have that much time with Vice, you get to miss things like that. And Vice is not super recent pickup for Canibalito, but she's still a little bit green. And that's why he's putting her on second. Like, a good Vice is going to be an anchor.
I think there's something to be said for sticking characters in odd positions.
Yeah. Oh, goodness. Here it comes. One, two, three, four, five,
higher up.
Seven, eight, nine, ten. So,
oh. Over the whole thing. Ray gets up. All right. Doesn't matter.
Boom. The
meter, closes it out. Right, he definitely did the most work for kind of leader last round, so I respect it.
Yeah, Bison's DP is just like, you're betting it all. Whether it be the EX one, so stupid. You get countered, you have like 5 seconds to counter her.
5 and out.
Nope.
Quite convert, but still get some damage for his trouble.
Yeah, unfortunately that little combo, it's extremely easy to drop. Oh.
Rolls out, doesn't pick the best time to do it though.
Safe job. It looks like Mr. Valiant can try to actually DP, and you shouldn't do that to Bice, which is doing that.
Alright.
Shoutouts, Petty! I'll definitely let him know.
Advantage Cannibalito in terms of meter. Taking those butts out there. Alright, catches him napping.
He's gonna drag you. Oh, he wanted to go for the.
Out the overhead.
He wanted to go for the damn overhead, and Mr. Carabiling K said, no, no.
Yep. He's not been wanting for hitting buttons.
That's right.
It. Yep. I approve. Spins the meter, closes the round. Doesn't even mess with the fact that he might survive with chip damage.
That's right.
Not worth it. That's a little quick by the jump CD. Pardon me. Good punish.
You know, Mr. Crazy.
24/7.
That actually sounds like right, but if you want to win tournaments, get the money, you have to do that in the infinites. And be good too, because if you're not good enough, even if you do the infinites, they're going to eat you up. Oh!
Quite know what he was looking for, but he didn't find it.
He was looking for the read.
Yeah, he might have been looking for a
ram
sleeve.
This goes 1-1.
Lito's Vice runs it back.
That's what Vice is, a get backer, a run backer.
All right. He's 3 out of 5, or he's still doing 2 out of 3? We don't know.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I know some people who can actually do all the infinite, but you just can't win a tournament.
Just do it. Right into it. Let's go. Can't quite finish it, but it's a lot of damage for his struggle.
Oh, here it comes again.
All right.
Yeah, if you're in the corner, it's easy to restart that infinite. Do it again. Yeah, Shirasumi, it's actually Vizio, Orochinaki Vizio, and Charles from Louisiana over here up in EVO. Shoutouts to everybody, guys. Shoutouts to Louisiana, guys. For the 482 crew, I believe that's the way it is. No, it's 428.
Oh, that's the name.
The name, okay.
That's not my thing.
Oh, that's not your thing. Okay, I got it.
Alright, so Violent K has been able to make short work out of karate twice.
Man, he sucks.
Here goes.
Oh man. He didn't want to do it.
Oh, it's out to empty throw. Can't spy out.
That's because he wanted to bring it all the way to the other side. That's why he just didn't do it.
He didn't only get a few reps in. You get corner carry out of it.
Oh, and all right. That's it.
Mirror match.
Wow.
Alright, Kanemoto's got meter. Question is, can he fish out the open? He needs to be able to use it.
Sorry, I called things Mr. This, Mr. That. I apologize. And it starts again where the back turn is much easier to do from right here.
This, ooh,
oh, well, he drops it.
Doesn't pay for it.
But look at all that lead. Do you guys think Kanemoto can make it? Can you guys believe in magic?
Touch does it. Works out for him.
Super. Yeah, he went for the simple stuff. Like, he doesn't want to mess with the Rekka.
Meter?
Yep. Spam to kill that Iori.
Alright. Kanemoto stays alive. Moves to the next round.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should be Canadian.
That's
just, I don't know.
Dash. Can't get anything for it though.
Oh, don't jump a ballet cake. Not
believe. Wait. Do it.
Ooh. Oh, now can you believe us doing the Rekkas? Oh, he didn't go for anything. Oh,
tries to spy out the chip DP.
That's all he needs to do. Oh, one.
Need something.
Oh no, he missed it. Oh,
yep.
That KO is just so heartbreaking. It's like, I'm going to pressure you. Now you're going to die.
Yep. That was good presence of mind by Violent Kane. Still waiting for an opportunity to take free damage.
That's right. That's right. Okay, so here we go. We're actually going for a first to three on the winner's final.
Oh, we are doing 3 out of 5. Okay.
Yep.
All right. Kanemoto can figure it out. Definitely seems
down A, those 3 frames pop, 1, 2, 3.
Like Violent Kane's Iori is putting in the most work out of his crew. But he spies out the opening to take him out. He needs to take it. Takes the man grab. Pressure.
Oh, can you believe this is a jump
jab?
Oh, that pressure.
3 frame normals. They're real good.
Yeah, first version definitely had mature Rekka, but they of course had to take that one out. Because it's not Iori.
Right out the gate. Spies out the hop. Alright, yep. Spend it. Whatever you gotta spend, do it.
Alright, excellent. That gives her shit tons of meter, actually.
Yep.
Going for the shoulder and DP, that's about more than 35% of the meter.
Works, yep. Good eye.
Yeah.
Takes out probably, or from what I've seen at least, Violent Kane's biggest threat.
All right.
Ooh, fireball at the start of the round.
Oh, he didn't go for EX sleeve.
Alright. Good conversion. Sticks it in the corner.
Oh.
First we've seen of the overhead, and it works.
Yeah, he just wants that vice out. He has 2 meters anyway, so like he can just...
You get drive back pretty fast, so...
Yeah.
I don't think it'll be sorely missed.
That's right. But if Kanemoto jumps, you'll see the EX super from Kyo. I guarantee you. Oh, he didn't do it. Oh, he didn't do it again. I'm just waiting for it. EX Super. That didn't happen.
And then to the corner.
Don't jump. There it is!
Slides it out.
Dang.
Still not dead. Oh, we close the round out now. Get a fair chunk of that health back.
Okay. Look at the damage. But it is 3 bars after all.
Alright.
Execution versus punish. Styling.
Close it out. Oh, doesn't need it.
Run up down B.
That's the farm. Pays off.
Absolutely. Actually, this is not exactly the same sound. You guys gotta listen for the subtle differences of a Russian or saxophone. Each version is different.
Use the cross-up. Can't get a punish for it, though. Great.
Oh, that's going to be it for Canibalito. Good fight. Good fight.
Button when he needs to.
That's right. 3-1. Not bad. It's all right.
All right.
All right.
Violet Kane advances into Grand. Canibalito will be playing against, who was it earlier? Drawing a blank.
Yeah, earlier I believe it was Will versus Lyek. Okay, so we're going to do Webo next. Grr. Can't wait to those. I mean, I'm enjoying the fights. I'm enjoying what I'm seeing, but I just can't wait to go eat. So hungry. Can't wait to drink some water. I'm looking at this bro dude carrying a jug of water. I'm like, I want some of that water. Give me some of that water, please.
Someone wants to sell you some of that water.
That's for sure.
You need to find this person to make that happen.
That's right. All right. I'll be right back. I'm going to go and like get somebody to do something for me real quick.
All right. I just tuned in to what the stream chat is saying. What's not an infinite? Because the Recaloop, if it's not an infinite, it goes on long enough to where it kills you. But it's hard. Well, people kind of don't own KOF 14 yet, so no one's quite sure how to play it. All right, and we're off. I don't believe it's having problems taking down the last Mayori he played. Seems like he's really putting Quavo through the paces, though. And he pokes jump CD with jump CD and converts. He's been real consistent about that. Ooh, calls out the reversal throw.
Yeah, Penny, I actually agree with you. That's a good amount of scrubs. I'm not saying every single one of them is, but unfortunately, that's what you're going to be seeing today. Tomorrow, though, tomorrow's going to be hype. KOF 14 is going to be crazy.
Clean jump in, can't quite convert, though. All right, it confirms. Let's go.
Nice.
out the empty hop. No one's been getting a lot of mileage out of tick throws so far against against karate. They've all been very brave about Kraut's jab into everything. Catches him running. And the overhead. Spend all the meter he needs. Yep.
Yep. Worth it.
Good call.
Absolutely worth it.
Walks into the last round with full health and still has, what, one bar?
The time in Vegas is 6:09 right now. Again. This moment.
That was exactly when he needs to stick that out. All right. Vice Cage.
Dang.
Drops it. Doesn't get punished though. Good fake.
That's it for Vice, that's for sure.
Probably not necessary, but quick and gets it done.
Yep.
He wanted, that's what's important.
That's why he wanted his life back. He's like, give me all my health that I just lost. All of it. Did he get it though? Yep, he did.
Alright. It's definitely advantage kind of Alito, but boy, this Kim is no slouch. Low profiles, good eye. Spends the meter on the extension. Yep. Picks himself up. Nice. Extra time damage. Not a safe jump though. Calls it out. Not a safe jump. Calls it out.
Oh,
this round.
Bam.
All right.
Yout.
Annabelito. Showing he's still in there.
Showing the strength.
You might want to update the tag up at the top center.
Oh, yeah.
We need like a third person to do all this stuff.
Yeah, I kind of do.
It's hard commentating and keeping up with the stream.
That's right.
All right, round two. Can't quite convert.
What a Drago, I really don't know yet. I first have to finalize the brackets and then I'll figure out what place I am on.
Doesn't actually use DP as a as an anti that much. They're mostly normals.
Yeah.
Just barely across up. All the walls in. That should be it.
Yeah, well, if you do a normal and you counter, you can actually cancel your normal into other things. But if you do a DP, you have to spend that drive to cancel.
Because it would be dumb otherwise.
Yeah.
All right. Ooh, good punish. No drive, but it takes off half of anyway. Really trying to get him to stand up. Good eye, can't quite convert. One thing they've both been, and it might be just because I'm bad karate, but one thing they've both been real good about is almost never using forward and punch, always converting with other things, especially not with squat. They've also been real good about staggering their use of palm. Makes it harder to guard point roll it and punish him for it.
Oh,
again. Alito's been real good about spying out opportunities to catch people trying to throw him on wake up.
That's right.
Yep, tick throw. Fakes the third tick throw. And that's a nice reward for it.
Oh.
Stairmaster.
Yeah, but her counter shot used to be so good. Used to like hitbox was humongous in KOF 2000. I always look to counter wire people with Gula.
It's the cross up, can't convert. Yeah. And Nope, doesn't go for it. Picks up damage anyway.
Absolutely.
Keep it going.
Ooh, okay.
That's gonna hurt. It's not gonna kill. Oh, that will go.
Stairmaster. To feel that. At least that's what I hear from people from Louisiana. Call it.
Yeah, Stairmaster. Regular Stairmaster, I don't feel feels as bad, mostly because I never see it.
So
I wouldn't know.
Who won on this one again? Who took this round?
This round went to Cuevo.
Cuevo.
Yeah, Yori was the last one down.
Okay, so we go 1-1.
Stuff scrap C clean.
Dang.
That's a meter. Can't kill him. Get some of them throw range, though. Woo. That's some building meter.
That's what you get for being all the way over there and being cocky.
Meaty low. I know we caught him doing. Works. Yep. Corner to corner. Keeping Quaver on the floor. Oh.
What was that?
I'm gonna guess it was a DP.
A DP.
I think he did quarter circle forward as a buffer and then went for the actual DP afterwards and got hit for it.
Dang.
That's what that is, right? That fireball thing is like double quarter circle forward button, right? I think it is, pretty sure. And converts. Not quite at the wall, but real close.
No punish for that roll. I'm surprised.
Fake sleep. It's called out. Alright, Vice is down. Net. What kind of a lead has he always got? Ooh, good backstep. I haven't really seen backstep in this
app. Yeah.
Making all the right reads on these anti-airs. Turtling. That was a neat weapon. That's an extension. Yep. Alright. Finally calls him out on it.
Pain.
I've been getting a lot of mileage out of Stairmaster.
Yeah.
But finally fight it out. Made him pay for it.
Oh goodness. Oh, the turnaround.
Yes.
But Kim is Kim, I'm just gonna freaking DP you. How do you like that?
Does it need to guess direction?
So you trying to cross me up? No!
Tip of the overhead.
Dang.
Still in it, though.
A tres, wey.
Alright.
Eh? A cuantos van? What's the score? 3-1.
The score is 1-2.
Es uno dos, güey.
Yeah, 1-2 huevo. See? Beat. 2 in a row.
There seems to be a little bit of a problem here. They think it's they think huevo's already won 3, but that's not the case. I believe
well,
it's 2-1.
They're on the floor. We're sitting over here trying to talk and run the stream, but they're saying huevo's already won 3. It's probably already won 3.
Oh, really? Okay.
I would defer to the people playing. Okay. That's what I thought the score was.
Right. That's what I thought too.
We said it was 3.
Okay.
Who said it was 3? Whatever. Doesn't matter.
I need to start breaking down those setups because people are already setting up other shit over there.
Moving on.
I need to start breaking the setups over there because people are already putting their shit in front of it.
Ready. All right.
And a lot of the stuff is ours, so.
That's something. Well, it's got a good pace going on here. Just edging out where kind of the leader wants to be. Clean around. Clean around. All right. I believe it ain't done yet, though. And his vice has been doing good.
Oh, I only slept 4 hours. Ready. Go.
That's a cross jab. All right. It's close stand, dude. Something over his looking. Oh, that's interesting. Huh. I was pretty sure that was startup involved, but okay. Spies it out, can't convert with a hop back though. Hops first. And managed to do it without spinning drive. Efficient. And Conoblator walks into the next round with a pretty good amount of meter and health. It's pretty much even at this point. Yeah? Just about. Converts, yep. Not quite able to get the full conversion, but gets a good amount of damage in anyway. Chases the roll. Ooh, not in position to save. Huh. Well, that was interesting. He almost got punished for doing that super. Alright. A little bit of sitting on last life. Let's see what he's got. Opens out with a good DP. Record cancel. Does it. Calls him out. Paid off too.
Alright, so is this over?
Hmm?
Is this almost over?
Yeah. If this is the last round of this set, Conoblito is on his last round if he can't close this one out. And then it'll be off the ground. Close C. Does everything you need it to. Throws. Snipes out people trying to jump away from your throw. This might be it.
That's it.
Yeah, that's it. Damage.
Well takes it.
And Huevo closes out Losers Finals. And advances to Grand.
Alright guys, we're going to have Grand Finals up next. Huevo versus Violent Kane.
Man, I look
But
just like to say thanks to everyone that tuned in tonight or today.
Yeah, I actually didn't know this was a thing until I walked over here and Vicia said, hey, come over here and commentate.
Yeah.
I wasn't aware this was even going on.
Yeah, it was, you know, it was kind of last minute this year. 13's more of a, you know, it's right now it's being replaced by 14 as we speak.
Yeah.
So it's, you know, it was the last thing. A lot of people didn't really gave us notice that they wanted a side tournament for 13. So at the end, like the last couple last weeks, we decided to get it done.
All right.
So here we are.
Once again.
Hey, what's up, everybody? What's up, Adma? I see Adma in here. What's up, Penny? Water Drago, what's up, dude?
Who are the top 10 in Mexico?
What happened to Anamal? You just lost, man. It happens to everyone, dude, even the good players. They lose every now and then.
Yeah, it's kind of, at this point, the KOF 13 bracket is pretty stacked.
Yeah. These top four players, they're all at the same level. All these players play at the same level, so any of these guys can lose to one another.
Who's on point that day? Who is on point the day it matters most?
All right, so we got the grand finals. I really thought we were going to have a Team Ford Grand Finals, but apparently we don't. We have Ford Violent Kane against Huevo from Mexicali, so.
Nature of the Beast. Wouldn't be any fun if you could always guess who was going to be there.
Yeah.
The invitation will be interesting, mostly because most of the people in it probably haven't had a chance to play it prior to today.
Right, yeah, right.
There'll be a bunch of people just kind of, I don't know, Kyo and Iori and Benny and, you know, the usual suspects are probably still good. Let's play them. All right. Iori's, good punish. Punish Rekka with Rekka.
Yeah, guys, don't forget the invitationals tomorrow for KOF 14. We're still trying to figure out where it's going to be streamed on. I think either it's going to be streamed on Atlas or maybe perhaps on this channel. We don't know yet.
This is a back dash. All right. Huevo wins the Iori mirror. No clean openings for main combos, though. Very defensive round in terms of movements. Here's an opening, though. Oh, that's a good for it. Okay. Violent King's been real good about spying out those EXs.
Well, I mean, a lot of people say that Violent King's best player is Iori. But according to him, he says that his best player, or best character, is Kyo.
He definitely schemes for when to stick out EX Fireball. Or EX, I don't know what it's called. Orochinagi,
yeah.
Real good about that one, but unfortunately, not sitting on enough meter to make Huevo horrified of it.
So Huevo has managed to get a really, really good lead here. It's going to be really hard for Violent Kane to come back.
All he needs is a few clean jump-ins.
Yeah, really good hits, really clean hits, N2 HD, ton of damage.
Right. Burned his HD on that last round, though, so he's going to have to make do with two bar. Yep, did I. Fortunately, doesn't have any meters to make it happen again. Sticks it up. All right. Still not afraid to throw out those reversals. Good low profile. They've all been scary consistent about that this whole tournament. Lots of people really brave about sticking out crouch B on jump-ins. Juke Stairmaster, can't punish though. Oh, can't quite convert it.
Oh, there you go.
Round? That's round.
Yeah.
Not a whole lot of life, not a whole lot of resources, but he makes it to Kim. He is not done yet.
He's got resources to make something happen here, though. He's got two bars, about to get three.
And again, real good about spying out that EX. Real good with the KO, too. Seems like he's just real good with spinning meter. Good reflex.
Oh, wow. Is this going to be a reverse OCV?
All right. Whittles him down.
Uh-oh.
Oh, doesn't
Uh-oh.
Go for the clean jump-in button, but still gets something for his trouble.
Oh, that's it. Damn.
If he'd have just done jump D instead of jump C.
I think I kind of jinxed him.
You probably did.
Yeah.
See media. He probably heard you, too. Threw him off his game. I've noticed they're getting a lot of mileage on each other by just doing, except for Widiori. Widiori, they're not getting those crouch B juke the hop. But with everybody else, they're getting mileage with that. Ooh, good conversion. Sticks out DP, calls him out. Chases it. Ooh, that's not what you wanted. Alright, can't get the full thing. Still gets good damage though. Wow. That should be wrong.
Oh man.
Oh, drops it.
Dang, I can actually I'm surprised. I mean, like, Violent Kane's loosen to Wevo. He should definitely switch out Flamiori. I don't think he should put
well,
him first.
He's in winners, so he's still got time to make those adjustments.
That's true, yeah. He's
it
got
a luxury Huevo does not have.
He's got two more matches to
Rise
adjust.
Up the overhead. Canceled it too, so he dumped resources on that one.
I'm calling if he resets the bracket, he's going to switch out Yori. He's gonna put him second.
You put karate on point?
More likely karate on point or Q on point.
I can see that. He hasn't been really winning the Iori mirror match.
Right.
He kind of starts off behind the curve. No life. Can't block it. And Hueva, once again, Flame Iori sitting pretty. Right, he almost ran it back the whole thing last time. See if he can do it again. Yep. There it is.
Man, he's really on point with those.
Oh, either he's got really quick hands or he's constantly buffering it. One of the two.
Yeah, he's probably buffering it.
Stuffs it. Alright. Let's see how tall of a mountain Violent Kane can climb. Brain traps him with it. Took some solid damage with trouble. Tick throw. Ooh. Puts him in the corner. Yep.
Ooh.
Doesn't convert anything off of it. It still stuffs that and gets some meter from him. Convert? Yep. Spins all the meter. It's not going to kill, but it's definitely going to hurt. step. Pop it around, just keeping things out neutral. Ooh.
Damn.
I don't know if he wanted a full jump there. But Huevo spies it out, takes advantage.
I actually don't know how Huevo feels right now. I think if he feels pretty confident that he's going to take the reset right here.
He's been doing pretty good. Oh, guard select. Oh, order select. All right.
Oh, wow. He's going to swap him. Watch. He's going to swap Iori. He's going to put him in second.
That seems like an odd, to me at least, it seems like an odd decision to make now. Okay. All
right. Oh, wow. He started up with him again.
I think he was going to try and make a drastic switch like that.
He swapped out karate. He put karate second, Kyo anchor. So I'm pretty sure he's going to end all this. He's going to kill him.
All right. Well.
Yeah, he's going to go for the infinite.
So.
Oh.
Still. Gets an obscene amount of meter.
Yeah.
Huevo has comparatively extremely little to show for it.
Yeah.
All right, well. Violent can't turn that one around.
Yeah, I mean, as soon as he lands a Rekka, it's like, it's pretty much done.
All right, haven't had to see Huevo play from behind on Kane. Let's see what we get. Okay, falls another hop.
That was a good hook. That was a really good confirm off of standing C. That's weird. He didn't use any at all. It's weird.
Vince in here though.
Still alive. Oh, nice.
Do it.
Chip damage.
Just do it. So it ends up spending the same amount of meter anyway. Plays out to about the same effect. That's the last one. Get some meter. Let's back to neutral. Ooh, bad read. Oh, King's gonna make him pay for it. Little combo. Yep.
It's not going to kill, but it's going to leave him with at least like 150.
Yeah, right around there. Yeah, 125-ish.
Oh, wow. That was a really good hit. That was a good hit for him. Huevo needed that, and that was really good for him.
All right. Ends it up. Jump.
Wow.
Spies it out.
EX Stairmaster.
Not working on anybody anymore.
That doesn't work on anybody. Only online.
I mean, it worked a lot earlier. Not working now.
On Steam, I don't know if you guys are Steam players, but on Steam, that shit works all the time.
Rolls back into it. Mix it up.
Punish. Yeah, there we go.
But the sad part is, on that counter hit, he caught him doing, like, I don't know, I think 3D. He just done a standard jump in. He would have gotten a full combo for it.
Right.
But I mean, the other end of that, that CD puts him in a lot of block stun. This is a very strong hit there.
And
Violent Kane special.
The drops. Huevo for giving Violent Kane there. Oh.
Right.
He's got the damage here. Oh, this is it.
Turns it around. Like
very
it.
Nice.
He started pumping the super. He got him afraid to hop, and then he hopped in on him.
2-1.
It's a good turnaround for him.
He might come back. What do you think? Maybe. Maybe not.
I think it depends directly on his Iori play this time. I think it hinges on this. Huevo can take out his Iori, like he'd been doing in the first two.
All Violent
Huevo reset it.
Yeah, like all Violent Kane has to do is land a Rekka off of a hop right there. That's all he has to do.
Damage.
That's why you don't hop on this guy.
Oh, Marvel's up right now.
Marvel in the background getting hype, but we got infinites too.
All right.
And it's over.
Oh, yeah, it is. Right. 100 on scale.
All right, well, I don't know what tripped in Violent Kane's head for this Iori Mirror, but he has handled these last two very well.
All right, Weibo's got two bars going for three now. He's fully stocked. Hyperdrive.
Good stall. Takes the risky frame trap option.
Man, I hate when that happens, when it turns you over like that.
Well.
Oh, damn.
That.
Okay, yeah,
it's looking
really bad for Weibo right now.
Oh,
wow.
Too early.
It's kind of rare that Violent Kane is dropping these. He usually does not drop them.
Green jump in. Sees the whip button. Doesn't hop in with CD.
Yeah. This is going to kill.
Full combo for it. Yep.
Yeah. I don't know. This is like, I don't know. Like, I feel like Violent Kane should have closed that out. You know, gone for something maybe a little bit easier.
I mean, I think he went for that option, he just did it too early. Alright. See what Weibo's got for the mirror match. Spies it out. Well, he's probably leery about hopping around on Kane, because you know Kane's looking for it. Ooh, good block. Too early. Ooh, trade. All right, Violent King gets a hold on to all of his meter. I think he said no on like three and a half maybe. No, sitting on a full tank. Takes him out.
Takes out the jab and punishes.
Chipping away at that guard bar. Almost. Ooh, good guard. Oh, that punish. Still though, gets him to spin the bar. Gets away without his guard crush. Ooh. Oh, actually hit him. All right. Good eye. Alright. Violent Kane's still sitting on a good amount of meter. Right. He immediately starts to convert it. Touches the back dash. Doesn't grab that one though. Convert. Yep. Believes. Violent Kane spies it out though. Tries to run it down, can't grab him or anything though. He's kind of got free reign to hop around on him until he gets that second bar. Right about now. Spies out the hop. Blows him back into the corner. Blows himself out of the corner. Converts. Not dead. Oh, does more than I give it credit for. Weibo resets. Solid round. Courtesy of Kim and Karate. All right. And both are in losers. So now it's for keeps. Mad KOF? I'm pretty sure he's not here. Like I said, I just walked in, but I am very sure he's not floating around. Especially with this being like a side tournament status, not main event. But, you know. Alright. Bracket reset. See if Weibo can either figure out what to do about Violent Kane's Iori records. Or Violent Kane can't shut down the back two members of Huevo's team. So far, it's looking a lot like that very first round. Lots of hopping around back dashes. All right, Violent Kane lands his hit. I need like a song to go to this. There has to be something. A song that just plays on these exact timings. So rhythmic. Decides to close it out. Doesn't try and be fancy and do it meterless. And that's all right. Walks into round two with a bar and full health. Wall him off. Can't go for the wreck infinite from there, but up. Alright, so looks like Valen Kane is just sticking out those records just to see if he can catch a hop at this point. He's been doing it. And gets enough to relaunch him. And again, moving around for Miori.
It's a really good start for Violent Kane.
Very. He's been catching those hops. Boyba might have to start sticking to the floor for a while until he gets Miori out of the way.
Ooh, very nice punish.
Good punish.
I like that. Kim is one of the few characters that can punish first Rekka from Miori.
Finish it, but gets punished for chasing.
Uh-oh.
This might be it.
He doesn't have his execution all that right from right to left. So you see, he ended it a little bit short there because he doesn't get infinite on that side as much. All right, OCV. OCV, man.
Huevo, I really don't want to break with a guy's flow, but...
You think he's going to shut it out, 3-0?
No, I don't think he's going to be able to do it quite that clean. I think he's going to be able to stop his Iori at least once. I'm just curious what Huevo's going to think about.
Chat, what do you guys think? Violent King going to win 3-0? Give me a 1 and you say if you think he is, give me a 2 if not.
I'm mostly curious if Huevo's going to switch out his Iori to point. Because he's been losing his mirror match pretty bad for the last...
Dear God.
Four rounds.
So man,
Iori's
what is
basically
up?
Basically just coming out dying at this stage.
It's going to kill. That's it. He leaves it exactly at 200 so that it can kill.
Huevo might be well served shifting as Iori from point.
All right, we got a bunch of twos and a couple ones. All right, so yeah, it looks like Huevo's still going to be in it. But right now it does not look that great for him.
Not spied out, gets a low profile for his hop there. All right, converts, spins meter, wise decision. Good eye. Notes again, springs meter again. Notes as little to do with this Iori as he can. Punish. He's been staying to the ground this time. He's kind of... I think he's figuring it out. Not backdashing a whole lot. He's not hopping a whole lot. Not
oh wow.
Good bait.
He was. I think he was looking for a jump, maybe.
I think had he done jump CD like he usually does, it would have caught the extended button.
Yeah.
But either Violent Kane was a bit too late, or Huevo had his spacing perfect. Can't quite get Cadillac kicks, but still puts him in the corner. Good conversion.
Wow.
Turns the meter twice.
He wanted all that gone.
All the resources. But gets him down. That throw is now a very scary prospect at this point. Air-to-air jump CD. Evo's karate has turned this around pretty sharply in his favor at this point. Alright, Kane's got the resources he needs to just start throwing stuff around, but he's got two characters to burn through to do it. Catches him. And not dead, but a lot of pain. Wakes up. Grave button.
Alright, this is going to be a close match.
Weibo's definitely got the advantage in resources still, but Violent Kane will be able to get a fair bit of meter before the round's out.
Yo, quick shout out to them Feels 92.
Alright, good DP in response. Keeps him off of him. Just Stan D. Just Stan D again. Okay, I see what he was going for.
Very nice hit confirm on that counter hit.
Alright. Wow. It started. Tries to bait him out with the throw.
Ooh, he was baiting that.
Oh,
no.
And it works.
Man, wake up.
And
really?
It works.
Really?
Hey, it blew up a low B.
Wake up. Oh, man.
It low crushes. That's a thing in this game, right? It worked.
Wow. This might go down to the last match. Webo adjusted very well there towards the end.
Yeah, no, his karate pretty much stopped jumping. His karate got to Iori and stopped jumping. And then he lost a lot. That's where Kane's been getting a lot of his chances for Rekka Infinite. Has been on stuffing hops. Punish. All right, forces him to spin meter.
Oh, wow.
Nope, can't do the infinite from there.
It's not going to kill. He's probably going to... Yeah, he's going to extend it to use that super.
All right. Throw kills now.
What Webo should do right now is stay grounded. Do not jump, Webo. Oh, man. What did I say, man? Wow.
He's been doing a good job of pivoting on that. He's spent most of the round not hopping.
Yeah.
Just made it look like he was going to stick on the floor, so fireballs would be good, which is, of course, when he started hopping. Just a very good strategic pivot from Huevo. See if he can keep the momentum.
Ooh, that was a very nice reverse.
Burns a drive by accident in the process, but still gets karate off of him. Clean punish on the palm. Stand jab. Throw. Yep.
He's going to carry. Oh, no. I thought he was going to try and go for the Rekka. Wow. EX command grab. EX command grab.
Just do it. They haven't been using the command grabs a lot. When they have been using them, though, they've been working.
Yeah, you try to mix it up every now and then.
All right. Did I suspend anything on this one? Yep, I suspend some drive, but that's all right. That was okay. Drive comes back easy. All right. Well, it was karate. It was kind of his MVP last round. Let's see what he's got in it this time. Nope. Tries to throw punish. Gets broken. Catches the jump out.
Ooh, nice.
Punish. Spins a bar. Yep. Spins two bars.
He's going to kill.
Do it again. All right. Thinks karate is worth it. Burns through two drive, four bars. But makes it to Kim. Still got two bars, so good low profile. Ooh, pays for it too. That hurts. Can't convert off it, but gets him off of him. Low profile again. Can't convert though. This? Nope. Can't quite finish it. Nice attempt at the chase. It's too far away. They've both been using their hops fairly sparingly. Why not? Just do it.
That's it.
That's it. Does do 100. All right.
All right. Wevo up two.
This is quite the pivot. Oh, Evo might close this out. All right. Let's see if Kane can't figure out what to do about these new not hopping on Iori tactics. Evo just sticks with his order.
Looks like Violent King's trying to figure out what he's going to be doing. He's like,
go middle karate anchor? Oh, no.
Yeah, he put Iori anchor.
The back.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea right now.
All right.
Mix it up.
Specifically Kyo on point, because he's been getting a lot of mileage out of Kyo just chewing through meter.
Yeah.
But, hey, I'm not the one sitting in grand finals. Get a little profile on the jump in. Can't get much for it, though. Good hop. Stuffs that sweet cold. Fakes the throw. And that's round one.
Nice.
Clean match. Without the threat of Iori Rekka Infinites, he has become much braver with hopping. Good whip punish. We'll see. Does everything you need it to. Block on the cross up. Can't grab the second one though. Convert. Yep. Makes up a good reset.
Man.
And yeah, that's around.
Wevo looking strong. Extremely strong right now.
Spend it. All right. And Wevo. Looking at closing out this tournament.
All right, this is could be last round for Wevo. It'll be your 2016 EVO champion.
Good punish. See if Wevo stays brave with hops. Yep, kind of is. Kind of disrespectful, honestly. He is not afraid. Alright, it's a super for his trouble, but now it's just even. Makes the throw, good eye.
Alright, that's gonna kill. Yeah, he's gonna put him into, really, actually not too bad. Not too bad of a,
He's got a pretty decent health pool.
Yeah.
Sitting around, I don't know, like 70, 75. Still has a bar. Might have two, still has a drive. So, Kane is not out. All he has to do is land some Rekka Infinites. This will be very much so in his territory. Punish? Yep, can't quite get it.
I actually want to see Violent Kane win this match here. That way he can extend it into the final match.
All right.
Oh, man. Hopefully he doesn't drop this. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Super. There we go. And that's going to kill.
All right. Kane sitting on almost enough bar to make a Rekka Infinite happen from just about anywhere.
Yeah, this is going to be very close.
Yeah, let's see who Evo's got in the tank with Kim.
Wevo is
a lot of resources.
Loaded. Yeah, he has all the resource right
punish.
Now. What?
Oh, that was supposed to be Stand B first.
Oh, man. He wanted that? I don't know if he wanted that.
I think he wanted Stand B.
Stand B? He got a little
Stand
bit nervous.
B too soon.
Yeah.
Oh, he burned a lot on that too.
Wow, he all his that resources sucks. Are gone. Oh my god. Oh no, this is.
Oh, that sucks.
That's crazy. All right, he's gonna he's gonna extend this to the last match. Yep. 3, 2, 1. Super. Yep. That's it.
Next super. And all right. Last round.
That's crazy. All right, this is where these guys are in the top two.
So I feel like two things happened to that one.
What happened?
The switch to Iori on Anchor gave him lots of resources to convert Rekka from just about everywhere since he stopped hopping at him.
Yeah.
And also Huevo started hopping at him again.
Right.
I think he lost sight of that a little bit there, but let's see what he's got. I don't think it's over just yet. Good bait, clean punish.
Who do you guys got? You guys got Violent Kane or do you guys have Huevo? This is it. Final match.
So brave on the DP. Works out from that time. Hop whip into Rekka. Works. Doesn't quite kill. Good tech. Spins a ball on it too. Ooh. All right. Kind of a mirror last time. Iori wins that one handily. Good DP. Drop a conversion. Ooh, RC. Alright. Gets him grounded with the two. Can't quite convert properly, but still picks up some good damage.
That's not gonna kill.
I didn't even know that worked.
That works. That's he cool. did it off of light DP.
Also, much like last time, Iori runs through karate.
Yeah.
Let's see if, also like last time,
let's see if he can bring it back.
The reverse OCB happens. Kane's Iori has definitely been his moneymaker. Can't quite chase the back tech or back step. Good low profile.
Well, it's looking like it's not going to be the case, and Huevo's taking a lead right now.
Huevo's got the lead, but he's only one Rekka infinite from this going real self.
Oh, wow.
Good punish. All right. And here we go.
Yeah, he burned that HE drive. That way he doesn't get an accidental super, and he's going to keep the infinite going. He's going to regain that HE drive, and he's going to cancel. There we go. Here comes the super. That's going to finish it.
And he walks into the next round. Man. Pretty much no drive, but plenty of meter and about, I don't know, half-ish? A little bit more than half? Zelf bar?
This is pretty much the same scenario they were running to in that last match. Previous
match. Very similar. All right. Let's see what Weibo's got. Ooh, oh my, oh gosh, oh, things are happening.
Oh, dang.
All right.
Oh, no.
Kane spent a lot of meter on that.
Just do it, Huevo.
Oh, punish? Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah.
Get him off of you.
Oh, that was so risky. Why would he do that?
Place for it.
He was, I think he wanted to do the EX version, but.
Did he have meter? Yeah.
He had one bar. That's going to kill.
Yep.
Oh, wow. He's going to kill him without
gonna
a super.
Keep going? All right. We're going to stockpile this bar. I respect it.
Wow. Look at the confidence on this guy.
I mean, he hasn't dropped it.
Man, that's clutch, dude.
I don't think I've actually seen him drop it. Maybe one time. Maybe. All right. Last round of last match. Huevo still got a pretty decent amount of resources. Oh no, he's sitting on.
He just needs one hit. He needs one EX hit, and he'll be able to extend it. Oh wow, he's wasting all of his bar.
Everything.
It's all gone now.
Still got HD. He can still punish Rekka.
Huevo looks a little bit distraught right now.
Yeah.
Violent Kane looks way more calm. All right.
Punish?
Both playing neutral right now. Oh, dang.
buys out the hop, and that is it.
He takes it. There we go. Wevo is your 2016 EVO champion.
That was
congratulations.
Good. There's a lot of strategy that got changed and pivoted around in there.
Definitely, yeah.